Austin steps into a three and way short. That's Williams. He has three consecutive double-doubles, and Austin cleans up the miss.
R.J. Williams, 1 3-point attempt on the season.
San Diego State hasn't attempted a two. Oh, Flynn beats the shot clock. Like to get off to a fast start, because that's what teams have been able to do against the Aztecs lately. Austin a three.
Even average a point a game now as a junior, nearly 18.
Mitchell off. I think Austin got a hand on. Look at him run the floor and finish. So mark that on the scorecard. Mitchell spins and he's stripped to the ball. Hijab hand on it. Hobbs going hard and finishing. How did he get it up over the rim? What a start for the Broncos. Alex Hobbs, 10 points already. 15 of 23 from the field and 5 of 7 from distance. Pulliam drives, gets to the rim and scores in his fouled.
State Hobbs closes out, but back on his heels, not able to slide and take away the direct line drive from Pulliam. We'll see if that can get San Diego State on track a little bit. Sometimes when you settle for outside...
Shot clock off, final 10 seconds, first half. Flynn starts, the double comes. Shackle launches. Go! Team. And Shackle with the three to tie it at the half. 19-3 run to close it.
It's been a run of the half.
UMC, San Diego State, and the number 5 team in the country. Fagan's three. Got it! Goodness! Kijan. Fagan. Well, that's strong with the basketball. And of course, that incredible comeback against Utah State, down 18 under 4. Flynn!
It's Malachi Flynn. The defender goes under. Well, that's an easy decision. I just stop behind the screen and shoot it from deep. San Diego State dodged the bullet there.
The Aztecs have hoisted up 30 threes. Flynn, that's gorgeous. Fagan a corner three. Mitchell. Mitchell. He finally got a field goal.
Give them credit. They came out and gave San Diego State all they could handle in the first half. And there are brighter days for Boise State.